time to begin. Step on up, it's time to drive. Watch the racetrack come alive. Remember racers hook the bends. Zoom around the laps to get to the end. Some will win and some will lose. Got to drive, no time to cruise. Remember racers flying fast. No one wants to be last. See you at the starting line.
Miles, you there?
I'm reading you. Take a left up ahead. That'll bring you straight to him.
Hey, you hear that grinding metal sound? That's not a good sound!
Coming right up. Hang in there.
Sure, take your time. No rush.
Get ready to jump.
I've been ready for 10 minutes.
Hell!
Like it or not, it's our only shot. We go down swinging.
Now all I have to do is convince them.
Yeah, don't mess that up.
A comfort as always, Miles.
All right, we're all here like you asked. What's up?
And why are we all in my room?
Is this room secure?
Of course it's secure.
That's Milo speak for, come in, make yourself at home.
I found out some things last night, and it's gonna sound crazy, but you have to believe me. You are three of the best drivers in the world, but unless King says so, none of you will ever win a single race. The Rimba Grand Prix is rigged, and it always has been.
As we move into the final phase of the season, I must congratulate you all. Each of you has performed admirably. You understand that for the RGP to work, there needs to be a place for everyone, and everyone in their place. We each play our roles. Some are brutes, others are winners, and some remain a mystery.
So you're saying this is all some grand conspiracy? Would King really be a part of all this?
I've known King for a long time. I wouldn't be surprised if he came up with it.
And what about Tamira? She wouldn't cheat.
A month ago, she was struggling to pay for spare parts. Now she's got sponsors lined up.
So now you're saying the sponsors are involved?
Sponsors love winners. You control the race, you control the winner. You control the winner,
you control the sponsors. You control the sponsors.
You control everything. I've had my suspicions, but nothing like this.
King always makes sure the right racer wins at the right time. This isn't a sport anymore. It's a puppet show. King's pulling the strings.
I can hear the voices bubbling up in your heads. Voices that whisper things like cheat and liar. Ignore them. You're better than that. You see the RGP for what it is. Opportunity to change your lives for the better. You can't leave that to chance. That would be foolish. Here at the RGP, we're in control. You have chosen to put your trust in me, and I will not fail you. Just do what is asked of you, and everything you desire will be yours.
So, why are you telling us?
Because Miles and I are going to take them on. We're going to bring King's little empire crashing down around him. And we could use some help.
If the sponsors are happy, then King is happy. And if King is happy, then you're all happy. So my final words of advice are simple. Keep King happy.
No worries, mate. You can count on us.
So you're suggesting the five of us take down one of the richest and most powerful businessmen in the world?
Could be fun.
Considering you're all doomed without my help, why not?
Excellent! Operation Tag Team is a go!
Interesting.
That's it. I'm out.
Dude, we are not calling it that.